Hello, it's us again with Estacia.
Hey,
in the building, in the car. I'm gonna cut that part.
But anyway. At shortstop right now, about to catch some motherfucking food.
Period. And today we'll be doing mukbang.
Yeah, something like that. How you say it?
A mukbang.
Mukbang. All right, so we'll get right back with y'all. We're gonna order now.
Chili cheese fries.
That's the first order.
And I'm sorry, on the number 4, instead of fries, can I switch out for a small chili cheese fries too?
Sorry y'all, my nails look ratchet.
Yes. What was that? You a drink?
A chocolate ice cream
sundae. Well, do you have a chocolate sundae? What? A strawberry lemonade. Do you want frozen? Yeah, sure.
Okay, so we got our food.
Okay.
Mmm.
Ooh, this looks so good.
Mmm. We got you loud so they can hear us. Okay. We got smack. Because it is smacking. Okay.
I don't know how to smack.
Go you back.
Period, poo. So y'all, Eric couldn't join us today. He's at home sick. He got the La Llorona. And he wouldn't have even came because he doesn't like shortstop. We eat it so much. Mm-hmm. So today on the menu, got some Bad Boys. And they
some burger.
And we got cousin with us.
Mm-hmm.
If y'all don't know, now you know. This is my favorite cousin. And you smacking all in my ear.
Because we ain't got no microphone or speakers. No, microphone.
You dropping meat on the seat. God damn it.
Because you know when they make that mukbang. Ooh!
So, like I said, if y'all don't know, now you know.
Okay.
That is my favorite cousin. And my bad. We got the same name. Nay. Hers is Nay Nay. I'm Nay.
Nay Nay.
Hot.
Ooh.
And she's from Dallas. Well, I'll let you introduce yourself.
Not from Dallas.
Well, she lives in Dallas. She's from Austin. But lived in Dallas and been living there forever. But go ahead and introduce yourself, cousin.
I gotta put my corporate voice on.
Hello, my name is Nay Nay.
My is it Anastasia?
Yeah, they like to call me my government name.
Almost.
But I am from Austin.
Hold on.
I'm 24 years old.
Period.
I'll be 25 this year.
Period.
Hopefully if quarantine is over, I can celebrate.
Okay. 95, 96 in this speed.
I go to work. I go to school. I make my own money. I pay my own bills.
And she a hairdresser.
Period.
Poo.
That's what you call an independent woman.
Okay? I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that means?
She got her own car. She got her own house.
Yep. The only thing she need is a man that got a car. And it ain't repo. Niggas be lying. Let's get on that topic. What do niggas do to piss you off?
When they be lying about what they got.
And what they don't got.
Or what they do.
No, when they be flashing their money in front of you.
Yeah, that is a turn off.
Or flashing guns and stuff.
I'm like, let me make you mad one time. You might try to shoot me.
But can you fight? Do you know how to pistol whip somebody?
Yeah, I do. Have you gotta take that pistol. Boom.
Have you ever been shot?
Exactly.
But one thing that pisses me off.
Sorry.
Is why these niggas be lying so much? Over unnecessary bullshit. Like,
really?
Just be real.
They be lying about all these things. Come to find out they live with their mamas.
Mm-hmm.
We ain't stupid.
We not stupid.
They be talking a good game.
Okay. Period.
Poo. Ain't got shit.
Ain't got shit. Ain't got a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out.
Girl, why you sound like somebody grandma?
Because I'm about to be somebody grandma. But what's something that piss you off?
What piss me off when they try to make you seem or look stupid.
Like you stupid.
When they get caught and you know damn well what they did, there's proof and evidence and everything, and they still act stupid.
And it's when you look at them like this.
They want to make you look like, oh, you don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, like I got recharted on my head.
Right.
Mm-mm.
I hate when you mad, they be trying to get mad. Like, why are you mad for?
Exactly.
Or.
Oh my God.
I hate when you just want to go hang out with your girlfriends and just really want to go hang out with your girlfriends and, oh, you just out there being a thot. Why I gotta be a thot? Why can't I just go hang out with my friends?
Exactly.
Look, I wasn't a thot last night.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? I wasn't a thot when I was thotting. But, no. You good? But meanwhile, what you doing? Being a thot right now, probably.
Yeah.
See, we just eating burgers and fries, and then we just get caught out of our names for everything. Or you was probably at that nigga's house.
Sucking dick.
Why I gotta be sucking dick?
Dana's
working
needs some ketchup.
Mm.
What happened here?
You
gonna
eat these?
Me? Mm-mm. Let me just get a little bit. You can have most of it, because you only have fries. But put me some in here.
You could need the bottom ones in there.
She's trying to give me the dry fries.
Look at this.
It's loaded.
There ain't nothing on there.
Hmm.
Okay. That's good.
Ooh, she got the
ketchup. These niggas ain't shit.
Niggas ain't shit either.
But I forgot I put the hand sanitizer on and I licked my finger.
Mm-hmm. So how has this quarantine affected you?
Cause you the guest. I just been going crazy in the house by myself. You only can call people so many times. You only can watch Netflix so many times. You only can take so many naps a day.
Tell me about it.
You only can cook so many times.
So many things.
Like,
I just be finding myself just staring at the fucking wall.
I just be finding myself staring outside the window like I'm just grounded. Can't go nowhere. I see all my friends outside. I can't go outside. Man. You know? See what happened to Eric? He went outside. He got the La La Rona now.
You know, what makes me mad is I'm trying to braid my hair.
Mm-hmm.
Can't even do that because the beauty supply closed.
Y'all, speaking of that.
No.
Can't do nothing.
Look at this. What the hell is this?
Nail salons on closed.
Nail salon, mustache growing
everything
in.
Everything on
closed. My eyebrow coming back. Like, bruh, come on. I'm ready to hear. Pick a color, honey.
What you want?
You stupid.
You want to look pretty for your boyfriend?
Oh, honey, you got a new boyfriend, honey?
Make it so pretty, honey.
You want gel color? A regular color, honey. We do gel color. You'd be like, nah. I asked for just regular.
What?
Why is my shit $2,000.
I'm telling you.
You want long? It's extra $5.
You want brown? $5.
You want your eyebrows waxed? $2. If you want middle done, $5.
They charge you for everything. You want crystals?
You want crystals?
$10.
$10 more.
Hurry up and buy.
Hurry up and bite.
Oh, oh my kid.
Yo. I'd be like, damn, like that's the most, that's the worst anxiety ever. When they hurry, when they be like, pick a color, honey. And he's just like, I don't know what color to pick. Like, that's the most anxiety ever.
You feel like they rushing you, too.
Yes,
like,
they're just looking at you like, pick a color, come sit down right here.
And sometimes, you know,
no!
I'm tall.
I'm eating that.
You know, I'm tall, so, you know, I got pretty big hands, you know.
Oh, you got a napkin?
Sometimes I'm feeling like they be talking about me when they do my nails. Because sometimes I be walking that salon with my nails all messed up and looking all ratchet. And they'll be like, oh, shit. Talking in Chinese, I'm like, I know you damn well you're talking about my fingers. I know it looks bad.
You either talking about my fingers or you're talking about how black I am. Which one? For real. You can't be racist against your own
people. Oh, God.
I am not racist. Well, I probably said some racist thing that I shouldn't have said, just like now.
No.
But y'all know I'm playing. I just spit fries out everywhere.
Oh, this is good.
You're not racist.
I'm not racist.
Look at this.
Mmm. That's good.
Mmm. Yep.
Oh, I'm getting full.
Me too.
That was good.
Mmm.
If you haven't tried shortstop, you should. Nay put me on. It's sure good.
Y'all probably don't have it around in y'all's area. Like, it's only out here. Like, we stay in Texas. And there's not many spots. Do you gotta... Well, is there a shortstop in Dallas? Nope. See?
We in Austin, Texas, baby.
Austin, Texas.
That's where it's at.
I literally shortstop. Died.
And it's literally... You did. You was joking.
Y'all don't even care. Sorry.
Shortstop is literally you in line for a shortstop.
Oh.
I got burnt.
That was delicious.
Yeah, I'm full.
Okay.